not been fighting them on. You should call up the Obama Gibbs hotline.
Really? I think the ways.